this world is not the way God intended it. When God made this world, he didn't intend for there to be disease and death and needless suffering. When he created the Garden of Eden, it was a perfect environment. Adam and Eve were created to live forever, but when they chose to sin, when sin entered the world, listen, sin is destructive. We don't think about this in our day and age because, you know, we are so immersed in the message of grace, which I love, by the way. But sometimes we think that the message of grace means that sin is not important. Sin is destructive. It'll mess with your life. And the good news is that God created this place that trumps sin, that is better than what sin did to this earth. It's called heaven. And that place is God's ultimate answer.